Hey guys, I'm making this quick. Thanks a lot. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, hit the notification button, and like this video. If it doesn't go on, that means it turned off and like. Thanks. Okay, so we'll start pouring. So these are instructions for Mickey's line. Take this and you want to take your glue and you want to pour it in to your bowl. This is about how to make slime. You don't have to make it this way, but this is how I make it. And then I'm going to add in some of this lotion before mixing. Anything to mix in, some glue. If you want lotion, you can add it. Anything to mix with, I'm using this so I don't have to waste anything that people eat with. Okay, now I'm going to start mixing in this right here. I'm going to add a little bit of the skin. You want to mix it all the way in. Okay, so this is easier than anything. But you guys, guess what? I might get through this whole process in like a whole video. Okay, so now you want to keep mixing in what you have. And for this, not to smell like this, I'm gonna add in some of this. Like I did top of the slime so it won't stink, because it had stunk because of lots of stuff, but yeah. Ooh, no, it's very, very good. It's like it's coming together. It's really not. Okay, so mix, 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 this is gonna be like a pinkish, peachish color. So it's like, add in a little bit of baking soda. You don't have to do this process like this. You can do some other processes, other instructional slime making things, but I do it this way. It's not, I didn't create it. I have chunks in it. That's a big chunk. I'm not getting no big chunks. I got that water chunks. And I hate chunks at all. Okay, that's enough. Close this. And mix it in. If I could crunch up these chunks, I would. So I'm trying to do